The Platters.
Haley's been known for many things. But sleeping?
Only you.
Man, does that girl sleep. Eyes always droop. Drool coming out of her mouth. My poor little fake love team. She must be exhausted from a year worth of travel.
Only you can make the dark.
And I'm pretty tired too. It's all worth it in the end.
Only you.
Because eventually one must go home. You see, home is where the heart is, no? It's my happy place. It's filled with all I need and all I love.
You are my
destiny.
1, 2, 3, hello.
Hello.
Hello, Mike Basco. Happy New Year. Okay, see you, that's perfect. And then
another one is a picture, so.
Yeah, and say your rap presence. You don't need no fluff, you just rap them. Do what you need to do, you know? You won! Sam! Check out my presents!
Hey, look at that.
Sloppy looking.
What do you think of my wrapping?
Look at the fucking resin. Oh, the big.
That's terrible, man. Compare this to my one.
It's good wrapping, it's okay.
I don't know about this, Sam.
I really think, you know, you wouldn't want to be chasing a career in packaging.
Yeah, Dan.
No, but it works.
Was
as long as...
when you're doing this.
Nah, it works. It does the job.
It does the job, yeah.
It does the job. They get to rip it up
then
anyway, so who cares?
Rip it open.
Oh, that's
Merry Christmas, Daddy.
Oh. I don't want that.
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
It's not Christmas yet. Put the fucking thing away, will you, for fuck's sake. I put it away. It's not Christmas, you damn shame.
Come here, baby. Come here. Shiki doggy. Come here. Come here. Come here!
Oi! Basti! Basti! Basti!
Just a look. Because it's raining like a motherfucker and the power just went out. That is sad.
Yay, the power's back.
Yay!
Yay! And the rain's still going.
Let's watch Netflix.
Why is there so many potatoes?
One potato.
Two potatoes.
Three potatoes. Basically, there's 2 kilos of potato. Quite happy,
potatoes! Potatoes!
I never believed word of him.
Funny? You think it's funny?
Good boy, give me a paw. Oh, give me a paw. Hello, dog. What's that?
That's the calf.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's okay, baby. It's okay. Come on. Come on. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Come on.
Friends with the calf?
Ah, he was a sweetheart. I know him, he was very, very small.
Yeah?
He's a lovely guy.
Oh, that's cutie. Hello, baby. What's the girl now? I'm Mike Basco.
Dear Father, we thank you for those around the table tonight. We thank you for the food upon our table. We thank you for protecting us and watching over us during these festive times, and we ask you to save a prayer for those who are not here and who are not with us, and also for those who don't have food tonight and they don't have a home or a roof over their head, and those who are alone today. Please watch over them and let their lives be less stressful.
Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought?
My highlight of this year was a reminder of a decade past. We as a family have been in Cebu for over 10 years. And I only went back to Ireland just this year. Back to my childhood.
For old lang syne.
It's really like a time capsule there.
For old lang syne.
And it's somehow a distinctive closure to a particular chapter in our lives. Much like the new year.
For old lang syne.
In small ways, simple things remind us, then reunite us. And every year during the countdown, we are together again. We are home.
46, 47, 48, 49, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good God, good.